I saw quite a few fireballs out there. Everything okay?
Everything's great. As a matter of fact, I broke a dumb rule, I feel a lot better, and nothing bad happened. It's just the opposite of what Grandpa said. Ha ha, very funny.
No, Ben, watch out!
That's right.
Dr. Animo, what's he doing here?
No problem, though, because Diamond Head's here, too.
You were saying...
Whoa!
I truly meant to change my ways, Tennyson, but you just had to singe my eyebrows off.
Okay, maybe I messed up a little there. But in my defense, my fireball hitting Animo was 100% accident.
Whoa! He's really into world harmony.
How do you sleep through a bat attack?
Kiss your humanity goodbye. Yeah! Yeah! Last time I worked with a free-spirited bat monster.
Ah, what a racket. I told you kids to... Ben? Oh. Easy there. There's a bat out there.
The bat likes world harmony?
Bye-bye, brats.
Look out! Was that a chicken ray?
What sort of question is that? Of course it's a chicken ray!
Grandpa, come back! We need to come up with a plan, stat!
Split up?
Right! Hey, Animo! Over here, you cracked evil genius!
Splitting up, eh? Fine. I'll take care of you and let my creature take care of the other brat!
Know about defeating giant bats? Absolutely nothing!
Hey, Flatface! Let's see how you feel about your odds! Heard of fighting fire with fire? Same goes for fighting bats with bats! And that's out of the park!
Want more of your favorite shows? Hover over the Cartoon Network icon and click subscribe. You'll be the first to see all the latest Cartoon Network videos and exclusive webisodes right here on YouTube.